All right, this is Mickey with Absolute Drain Service. We're at 2195 Plum Lane, going down through the roof vent. I'm going to take a look at it. Look, it appears to be cast iron through this pipe right here. This is the start of the line. I believe we're going towards the backyard. A little bit of build up inside the line, but nothing major. Looks like this is probably where they tied in the new connections for all that stuff. This is ABS plastic pipe. Little short connections. Short piece of Orangeburg left in here. This is all plastic pipe. There's possibly a clean out back there. This is all SDR35 plastic pipe. So far it looks pretty good. Let's go ahead and look at that clean out back. Possibly a liner up through here, but it looks pretty round. Be a liner. Looks like we're stopping right here. I'm going to go ahead and try to find this spot. I'm going to try to pull back and find the clean out, so maybe we can get that dug up and go from there. I mean, some of this pipe looks okay, but some of it does not also. It looks possibly sections of Orangeburg. It's running next to the pool. There's some Orangeburg in here. Some of it's plastic. Some of it, it's like four different kinds of pipe in here. It's kind of ridiculous. And, you know, I can only get about 90 feet from right here. I'm going to see if I can find a clean out. He's heading towards that street down there. Find the clean out. Hopefully we can go from there. Hey. Hey, so the sewer inspection I'm at right now, man.